How do you use the bomb?
RB.
RB? Yeah! Yeah! Move you!
I want you to visualize yourself getting across this, of not dying. Oh. You have pretty quick reflexes, you know that?
I'm a ninja.
Why do you care if I threw a fireball? Why would you let me push the switches for the fire?
Wait, it's B. Yes, B. B is the bomb. The Banshee Bomb!
So, play this Fennec Fox demo.
Oh!
It's carbon.
Oh, I can't do it!
It's just a Fennec Fox.
I can't, I wanted to get a screenshot of that.
It's
it won't
a long
let
time
me.
Summon.
It's just a Fennec Fox with a horn!
It's a Fennekin! What
can
is
we turn
white?
The volume up or something? Because I can't even hear it.
No, we can't.
It's not because.
No, can't you, like, turn the audio?
No.
You can turn the computer audio up.
No, it's not plugged into the computer.
Then why do we have this in?
It's plugged into the card. So we can hear the audio properly.
Are you saying?
Yes.
There is no reason to turn the audio up in our own ears. There's no way to do it.
No.
No.
Then why do we even have headphones in?
So it doesn't show up in that.
The whole point
you,
of
how do you not understand this?
Did
how
you actually mute the TV?
Yes, I did. Look. Why is that at zero?
I want to be able to hear things with my ears.
Well, then shut the hell up.
That's literally the only way.
Or get better at hearing.
Or just turn the volume up in the headphones is what I'm
I
saying.
I can't turn them up in the
There's
headphones.
There's no knob.
Okay, the only way we could do that is if you had headphones that actually have a voice, a volume button on them.
I thought that's what this was, but it doesn't do anything.
Yeah, I bought something like that too that I thought
did
that.
It doesn't do anything.
But though. It doesn't do that either. It does something completely different. I don't even know what it does.
Jeez. It was the microphone.
Yeah, that's what it is. It's a microphone.
Yeah.
Which one of these?
So I'm saying there's no way to separate
stereo.
Audio. There's no way to separate audio.
You don't have a surround sound set up, so just push it stereo.
I guess.
It's still directional sound. But it's not surround sound.
I mean, there's not a lot. There's not hardly any dialogue in the game, but I want to hear the music at least.
We'll hear it. I hope.
It's one of those things you can also turn.
If I can barely hear you moving around the
menus.
It's
one of those things he can also turn up the sound in the game, in the game options.
Oh yeah, yeah, you're right. Hopefully it has that. Does it have that, Ethan? Yes, it does.
Everything's set to max.
Yeah.
Subtitles on.
Names on.
Names.
To see who's speaking.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see that. I don't.
Seriously, you
that
can't
shouldn't
hear
matter
anything.
That much.
I'm pretty sure there's only like two voices of the entire game.
Yeah.
The demo, right?
For this, anyway.
Yeah, the demo.
It's the Platinum demo.
The demo of Platinum stuff.
I love that, though. It's not Final Fantasy 15 Platinum demo.
No.
It's Platinum demo Final Fantasy 15.
You mean like Lightning Returns Final Fantasy 13?
That's different.
I like how they have the Platinum esque little shine on that diamond, too.
Right! Look at this Platinum game!
Total playtime, 2 minutes.
Yeah, I thought it was seconds when it first came up, too.
Yeah.
What? Oh, that's a pretty
I like how Tetsuya Nomura is on the fucking first screen!
He is, isn't he?
Oh!
Oh, you're such a cool guy.
It's just keep character design stuff. It's just character design stuff, though.
That's important.
It's important.
But why is the game's director there?
Because he's not important.
The guy who's
because he didn't design any characters!
He designed the game!
That's not important, Ethan. Character design, though.
Alright.
Oh, wow.
What are we doing?
We're playing this. Daimon.
Oh, Daemon.
Whatever. Same thing.
You haven't read The Golden Compass, have you?
Shut up.
I haven't watched the movie either, but some people say you don't have to.
You shouldn't watch the movie.
See, I can hear it just fine.
We'll have to wait for a second to know.
That is a really fluffy tail.
Have you seen Fennec Foxes?
I think, yes, I'm looking at one right now.
Yeah, that child.
Huh? Yes, the child. That is a good question. Where are we? Is he holding my wallet?
Look what I stole.
No, it's his phone. No, it's my phone! Were you using Skype?
Who are you Skyping with? Motherfucker, you ran the battery down!
So it's literally just going to be his voice for this, really.
Yeah.
So the voice, so the thing was completely pointless for this.
No, because the opening.
This is the world of your dreams.
This is a little interesting, actually, how it's speaking through the phone. Because dreams, it doesn't matter.
It's...
Wait, okay, go grab that shiny thingy.
Wait, what?
Grab all the shiny things.
Those I didn't even realize that was...
Those double as your health.
What are these?
They're just collectibles. They double as your health for the dream sequence.
Huh.
They're like the Sonic rings.
You get them from also hitting enemies, and they you
What's
lose them from...
What's that sprint button?
The sprint button's click the left stick.
Everything's on the right side of the screen, Cole.
I can barely see it from where I'm at, though.
Alright, jump is X.
Yes, I got
Square is roll dodge.
Roll dodge. Roll!
That's...
Oh, that's...
That feels like the Dark Souls... Like the heaviest roll in Dark Souls.
Yeah, because it stops. Ooh. There's motion, and then there's the actual roll.
Right. Get used to that. That's interesting.
Didn't help you in Dark Souls.
No. I never used it!
Lay attention to the screen.
That might have been the problem.
Guys. Ooh, that's cool looking. Oh, hey, it's the guy from the trailer that ground pounded me every time!
It's Titan.
Yeah.
One of the coolest summons.
Seriously, I love that Greg Miller just pointed that out in the... In the event.
Yeah.
Just saying, yeah, no, boo them. You should not be happy for that. They trolled you with that 3 times now. Literally every trailer that had that in it ended with that.
Yeah.
And then never shown the impact itself.
Gonna have to find the exit. It's right there, right?
You're stuck in your dream world, Cole.
Meow. I'm okay with that. I played Kingdom Hearts 3D.
Time sped up.
But have you played Kingdom Hearts, Cole?
Meow.
Because you're playing it now.
I'm about to be playing it. Why is that? Why is time speeding up?
Because you press the button.
It's just a thing. Just do your things. Hey, you're on the left. Left side. Left side.
Okay, that is a sprint. It's just not as fast.
Oh, there's a bird.
It's not very fast at all.
See that bird?
What bird?
The bird that flew through the canyon.
No, I didn't.
Oh.
I may have seen it for a second, meow. But can I not get it up there?
No, no, no. It's just a odd thing of these optional things.
Meow.
Hey,
there's a button.
Why there's but oh, you missed it.
More buttons.
What did I miss?
Buttons. Those,
you have to jump off the thing to get the
weather changed.
Oh, I just go back. The weather changed. Hmm.
Meow.
Meow.
Oh, you missed one.
You can jump up and get that one.
I should be able to. Yeah.
Meow.
I know you can.
Nailed it. Is that gonna be the thing now?
In the face. Look at those not nobodies.
Am Here. I about to fight them?
You got a toy sword.
Squeaky hammer. Equipment of the start by pressing the thing.
Press the thing, Cole.
I'm gonna press the thing.
Oh, that's different.
Hit press the thing. Select.
Yeah. Basically, each D-pad will be a weapon, and you can change the mid-combo.
Let's put that there, and let's put the squeaky hammer.
And the spells,
that's so good.
Spells also go on this thing.
Yeah, you told me about
that. Yeah, I'm telling Brian this.
Okay, how does this work?
Just hit the button.
No, not that button!
It's circle.
Really? Circle's attack?
Now switch weapons.
Switch weapons.
Mid-combo.
Alright, and holding square is a block.
Mm-hmm. It's a dodge also.
Ooh!
Now, can you imagine this
with more... Oh, finish him, Cole!
Now, Cole...
Finish him!
Can you imagine this with more weapons? Are you seeing
it? I can. I can now.
It's much better... imagine if they put weapons on the diagonals?
I don't know
how that'd be a little tricky.
No, it'd be
great.
All
I know is do something... You might
I played episode Dusky. I didn't much care for how they did the combat and that, but this system is much better, in my opinion.
That's really good.
He's all the way over there! Holy crap. He doesn't care about you at all.
He walked right by the fight.
Cole, take a right.
Bonus things. I like bonus things. You're doing it too soon!
Alright. Now look at the water.
I see the water.
Do you see it?
No.
Do you see it now?
Meow.
Look up, Cole. Follow it, Cole. Follow it. Turn around behind you.
Look where it lands. Sin!
It's coming down. It's coming down. Look.
Yeah! Oh, that's cool.
In the face.
Oh, no. That's going to be a whole thing.
All right. You ready for this Kingdom Hearts stuff, Cole?
Oh, is this what I think it is?
That's right. It's time for the Atlantica Rhythm Games. Hooray for Rhythm Games.
I don't think this is what I thought it was going to be.
Cole, are you ready?
Can you change the buttons?
I don't know. But you can just hold down the button to hit do auto combo, by the way.
Hold down, circle to deliver continuous strikes.
Basically, you can hold
down,
it down
square while not moving, I guess?
No, it's hold
to
down.
Auto dodge.
Yeah. Are you ready for this Kingdom Hearts stuff, Cole? Look at this Kingdom Hearts stuff, Cole!
Wonderland!
Look at it!
This is because it's a fucking dream!
And Wonderland what? Look at this!
No, this is
by
more...
By the way, this area is huge.
No, this is actually more like the... What's her name? It's not Snow White. What's her name?
Alice in Wonderland?
No! This is like the... What did he tell me to do? I missed that.
He has some fireworks.
He gave you spell.
Do I need to equip
that? Yeah, go ahead and equip that on one of your D-pads. The spells in the dream sequence are all cute little things. But it's basically just to teach you how to do it.
Right.
You have a limited number of them, though. Keep that in mind. This is like a grenade. You have to hold it down and aim it.
Huh.
It does good damage, though.
Wow.
You don't wait till you actually see enemies.
Yeah.
What? How do I cast? Because
you have
out?
10 of them. Probably switch weapons.
Well, go ahead. Just go ahead and throw it. Just go ahead and throw it.
No, wait.
You get more. You get more.
Uh-oh. Well, switching weapons didn't do anything.
Roll dodge.
Just throw it.
Roll.
Dodge cancels.
I can't.
Oh no!
Can't do it.
It's gonna blow up in your hand, Cole.
No, it won't.
It would have already.
Just throw it already.
It would have done it already, to be real.
Just toss it.
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah. There's like,
that's so cute.
I think I've seen three or four of them. I can't remember off the top. Oh, wait. Four. I've seen four.
Cinderella! That's what I was thinking of. This is more like the Cinderella level in Birth by Sleep.
Wouldn't know.
No, you wouldn't know.
I wouldn't know either. I don't think that was in the cutscenes.
It was, though!
It's a car.
The little toy car. Oh, yes.
He transformed. Right, you are the car.
Oh, you're right.
Cole, let me
I'm not in there.
Cole, let me show you something. By the way, did you notice the front it said Deske?
Yeah.
It did?
Because Deske is a region. Yeah. Deske is a region.
Yep.
Now, Cole, look to the right. Hold, right. Like, that is where you need to go. Oh, just drive into that. Drive into that, by the way. Drive into those blocks. Just drive into them. Drive into them.
I can't pick up the
drive line. Into them.
Yeah!
So impressive!
I made a ramp one time.
Hooray for you.
And jumped off of it.
Yeah, let's just move those. Pick those two things up. I didn't get it.
Yeah.
What? Oh.
So, to the right.
Jeez,
you need to go up there where he is. Don't go up there yet. Look
okay,
around.
Pick this up.
Don't worry about it.
I got it.
Don't go there yet. That's where you need to go to progress. Left, around. Go around the outside perimeter of this place.
Uh-huh. Can't think of any vehicles you've ever gotten to drive in Kingdom Hearts, though. Besides a gummy ship.
That's why this is more Kingdom Hearts than Kingdom Hearts.
Is that even possible?
It is now. Look at
it
this.
It is Kingdom, now.
Look at this Kingdom Hearts stuff, Cole.
So since this is a demo,
hit the button.
Are there no? Wow! It just stops me immediately.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you know what? Look around.
Oh, there's a button.
What's that thing?
Time sped up.
Time
again.
Sped up. Now it's dark.
Now
it's light.
Hey!
Now, what were you asking, Cole?
Secret areas.
It's nothing.
It's you jump down.
You jump down from somewhere.
I'm pretty
okay.
sure.
Yeah, I saw something up there. Since this is a demo, it probably doesn't have trophies and achievements, does it?
Negative.
Nope. I didn't think so. Oh, well, that's fine.
Wait,
that's
go in there!
Fine.
Go
yeah,
in books.
Yeah, yeah! There's a hidden thing in here. I can feel it!
Secret boss fight.
Yeah, just put a box. Oh, well, there are enemies at least.
That one's bigger than the rest.
Whoa!
Secret boss.
Take him down!
It's a level one nightmare.
Use your fireworks.
Yeah,
I'll
fireworks.
I'll use them on the other one.
No, now they're all grouped up.
Well, look at this Kingdom Hearts stuff, Cole.
Quickly.
You feeling it?
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
Oh, I thought for sure it didn't do anything.
Pick those things up.
Did I get it?
It's like sure. Your. It's like when
there's.
It's like when Sora tries to use the wooden sword against the Heartless.
Yeah, it does nothing.
Just now, Cole, what if I told you you could upgrade your weapon through different collectibles? In the demo.
Huh. How do you do that?
You see those little teleport, the pads you were stepping on?
Yes.
A couple of them will upgrade stuff. I'm not sure.
Look at that thing!
What is that?
Oh yeah, all these books have
the World stuff. Wanderer.
Yeah, it's the World Wanderer.
Funky text.
Yep.
Yeah, it is.
I can't read that.
It's almost English.
I literally cannot read that. I'm not even gonna try.
Wait, fall down there.
What? Fall down?
No. That's where you just were.
Yeah,
that's
it
where
is.
You just were.
But that's how we discover things.
I'm just telling you to discover.
These are the mistakes that we make.
That's where you fall down.
What do we do when we fall, Master Bruce? We get the things we should have got earlier. What?
Okay.
This is really nice.
Now wait, wait. You can jump up those right there to the left. Left behind you.
Well, I can't jump.
You can't jump? No, you can't. Right there, those.
Ah!
Oh, that doesn't seem like it was intended.
Yeah, you know how? This is also where I found my ramp. See those right there? See those blocks right directly to your right?
Where? Oh, they're right?
Yeah, right there.
Oh! Yeah.
That's what I made my ramp out of.
Oh. Oh, it's nothing.
They're just
Wait, there's something under it! I think!
Yeah. It's a thing there.
Move the blocks. I wonder if my weapons can push anything. Oh my god, accidentally threw a firework!
Ah, now look. The plate's locked.
I don't know what... I could not figure out how to unlock them. We might be able to figure it out today, though.
Shit.
There are several of them all over that are locked
like that. Yeah, the first firework you threw was a locked plate.
I do not know how
Switch
to unlock them.
Switch off the fireworks.
Wait, okay, it presses down.
Yeah, but it's locked.
Now, it might be a thing for New Game Plus. I don't know.
Oh, jeez. That was weird. I thought a thing happened.
I only played it one time.
We'll come back to that, maybe.
Yeah, if you just want to...
Since this isn't the main game, has to be open somehow,
obviously,
right?
Yeah, so it might be a New Game Plus thing. I don't know.
What is this thing?
Because
is it a coat rack?
It's a lamp.
It's a lamp. Rad-looking lamp.
Oh, wait. Go back.
Big.
Look for one of those things in the ground.
One left.
Back to left. Left. Over here. It's out in the open.
In the open.
Right there.
What is it?
Oh, I somehow missed that.
That's locked.
There's supposed to be another one over here. I think you know what they think they are?
This place
I think locked. They're locked by how with the number of things you have. Because this should be a car. I think that's exactly what it is, Cole.
Find more things.
Do you think there's more than that? Across the other side of the room?
I explored this room thoroughly.
Look, there's a plate right there to your right.
Yeah, I saw it. I'm just looking.
But what is it?
We're gonna find out.
Break that vase.
I can't get up there. Yes, air combos. Well, not quite.
This is a singular airstrike.
I locked onto something.
Enemy.
Right there. Is that an enemy?
Yep.
Okay, this is awesome.
Yeah, that's definitely what it is. That's definitely what it is. They're locked behind the number of
gummies.
Diamonds? I don't know.
Get
him, Cole. You also get something killing these.
Spare none!
Oh. Ah!
Oh no!
You also lost one.
Don't forget your fireworks.
I don't want to waste them.
You'll get more.
Yeah, you'll probably get more.
You also get ever spells. Like the next.
I like how you're just naturally using the hammer as a finishing move.
I did the same thing.
Well, wouldn't you?
Probably.
Wouldn't you?
Oh!
It's the Kirk hammer.
That feels so good.
Now imagine with even more weapons.
Oh, I can only imagine after that. Seriously, is that a thing I'm picking up? Or
Yes. Your numbers are going up, Cole.
Grab right. Those gummies.
See how far your number went up just from fighting those things? When you get hit, you lose one.
All right, see if the things unlock. You have 100.
Until the end of the demo, that's your health bar.
I think that one unlocked.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Yep.
That one's a car.
Get it? And you got the good car now. Drive.
Oh, yes.
Drive.
Drive.
Feel how fast that is?
That one's really fast.
Yep.
Go run that thing over.
Vroom, vroom.
Up.
Nothing.
Nothing.
You should probably
they
not be.
Did they not take damage from these?
They don't damage you. You don't damage them.
Oh, now they're going to damage you, though.
I think it's like traditionally Final Fantasy games, if you're on in a vehicle, you avoid random encounters. So that might be a carryover from that.
Scratched you.
No!
Oh.
Missed! Good trade.
Good trade. You did that. He did the damage.
Come on, I can get this.
Every time he does it, losing. Every time he does a dash.
I can't.
You are now lower than where you were before the fight started.
How many did I have before the fight?
Like 108.
Great.
All right.
That sounds.
Put your combo in, and when they roll, back up.
Or just do what I do and stick to the sword.
We gotta have variety.
That's what the spells are for.
Oh no.
Back to 108.
I'm back up to par anyway. Let's see if I can keep it that way.
I'm pointing out I barely ever got hit.
Good for you.
Jump over that thingy.
Is there something
back? Candy bars!
Candy bars.
That's basically there to keep the car from driving.
They are candy bars. They're just packs of crackers!
Look at that.
There weren't any grilled cheese flavor in there though, so I don't care.
That's just to keep the car from coming back here, you see?
Then why would they build this area?
Because look, you can go up.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
Let's see what's up here.
I keep forgetting Cole's not used to open world games.
I'm fine.
He doesn't like Bethesda games.
He doesn't like any.
I don't like games. I don't like the things you like.
Pretty much.
Oh, what's this? Is a new weapon?
Time sped up.
What's the point of that, actually?
Just to show off the lighting.
Pretty much.
And we're not doing that. It's fine.
Look at the utensils, though, Cole. Look at the detail behind the utensils. Now, the next time you see them, your character...
Parkour!
The next time you see those utensils, your characters will be using them to eat.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Parkour.
Yes, this is like Sly Cooper.
Oh. You're not standing on anything.
Yes, I am. Just...
No, you're floating above. Spin the camera.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah,
you can see
right.
It.
Yeah, the rock.
That
yeah,
will never be fixed. That will in no video game.
So it looks like Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah. Jump down there, get those.
Yeah, I'm getting them.
Like,
Kingdom Hearts is an open world game, so I guess I'm incorrect saying that.
In no video game will that ever not be a thing. Where you just
Who's the scum lord doing this?
Probably Noctis.
Noctis
is probably my older brother.
No. It's just Noctis.
You had to kill your other brother in order to secure your inheritance.
As far as I'm aware, Noctis is an only child.
He is now! That's how being a prince works!
Did he ever have siblings? Or is that something we just don't know yet?
As far as I'm aware, he is an only child.
It seems like he would be.
Alright, car.
How do I do that?
You go find the car panel.
Oh, okay.
I
thought for sure that there would be like an auto car button. An auto car.
Do you have an auto car button in your life, Cole?
Why would he?
Because he's a prince.
And you're a pauper.
The car flies! It flies!
And there's apparently a random woman in the back of it.
Yeah.
Who is that?
It's a story thing, I'm sure.
Look at this heartless!
Look at these heartless, Cole!
Jeez, just murder them before they even form. Firework!
Look at these heartless designs.
Here's your firework. Idiot!
It didn't do what I wanted it to do.
No, you didn't do what you wanted to do. The game did exactly what you told it to.
Cole, the next area you get plenty of these, so just toss them.
It's fine.
Hap.
Dude, I hoarded them until the end and they take them away at the end.
That's
what I'm telling you.
That's just still brutal.
You don't get to use any of these.
Where'd that one go? Oh, there he is.
It's just... Blocked!
I blocked it!
Good.
Yeah.
Perfect parry!
What does the text say for the creature? I can't read
Nightmare.
Alright, that makes sense.
But they all say nightmare. Even the animal one said nightmare.
That's because of what they are. You're in a dream world. It looks like a goblin.
Good job!
It's not working out the way I planned.
Actually, you know what? That looks like an imp.
Jeez.
I think that might be an imp.
I like how you're yelling, it's not working. It's just you're bad.
Almost
better. Yeah, it's not working.
Oh, man.
This is also a car.
That's more time.
Again, you get more...
Let's look at this one this time.
Look at the window. Cole, look at the window.
Oh, it didn't help. It's done. It's over. More video crackers. Games are done. We can all go home. More
crackers.
Let me guess. This is another nothing corner, isn't it? Oh, not this time.
Hooray. Thanks, video for crab game. And, wait, did crab they, and fish crackers.
Yeah.
I thought it said Tetsuya on the thing.
I did too. That's why I turned around to look back at it. I didn't know it was about the crab crackers or whatever. What did you say?
It said crab and fish crackers.
Crab and fish crackers.
Car.
Fish and chips, mate.
No.
This one's black.
Oh, yes.
You can have it in any color as long as it's black.
How did that even happen?
Yeah, good job. Transform right in the middle of the mob.
I can see in the full game you actually
just murder.
Become a no car. Escape!
I thought you were gonna get on there and
become the car and escape.
I thought you were gonna turn into the car mid combo, and that would have been awesome.
And do car combos. Alright, that one's aggroed.
Oh. Yeah, I see that.
No. No, idiot. He's gonna move.
It's fine. Splash damage.
You walk right into it!
That wasn't enough.
You get stronger spells in the next area.
Oh! Run! Dodge! Escape!
What's that?
No, I was talking to the monster.
Yeah, that's
you stand no chance! This is the player character!
This is the dream.
I'm the main character!
This is the dream eater.
These do fear, kind of, these fear do is the true kind God of look killer. Like nightmares, actually. Wow, he just...
Oh, no.
You sent him flying.
That hammer's powerful!
That's too bad you can't hit anything!
It's powerful!
Noctis confirmed for Kingdom Hearts 3.
Let's be real, though. He is gonna be in it. We all know it!
Either him or his stupid bro characters, yeah.
Yeah.
No, here's what's gonna happen.
I still can't get over the gold.
They're gonna use that game to finally have the parallel of Lightning and Noctis.
Okay.
Think about it.
Lightning the good guy and Noctis the bad guy because he represents the dark and she represents the light?
Sure.
If you want to think that way, sure.
That's the parallel! They call her light in the game.
Nothing back there.
Aww.
Look at those.
Bunch of nothing!
Look at those leaves.
Can I go through them? Yes, I can.
Oh, I just clip right through.
It's a dream. It's fine.
Just because it's a dream doesn't mean you can't excuse bad game design.
It's not bad game design. It's non-existent.
Ebony.
Ivory.
Oh.
You want some ebony? Look, what's the can on the other side say? It's a can on the other side. What's
I'm
it
looking
say?
At it. I'm looking at it.
No.
It says.
You say ivory, didn't you?
Phoenix purple.
Okay, I like
it's grape juice.
I like this.
It just works like a phoenix down.
What is that?
Best it's a present.
Yeah.
Yep.
I got a sword.
Yep.
I got a sword.
Change it out now.
Do it.
I got a new sword!
No. It's the same. It replaces the same one.
No.
No!
So you can combo.
Alright.
Okay, let's do this.
Combo with the one with less damage.
Yeah.
It's green.
Yeah. Alright. It's the same weapon, but stronger.
No, this one's green.
Hey, look at the bottom. You're going up to where you need to go.
I am? Okay,
yeah, you're making progression.
Hold off on that.
Oh no, not progression.
What's that?
We don't know yet.
Anything in here? No. Doesn't look like it. And around the corner, there's more things.
There's a thing.
Playing cards? Yeah, playing cards.
Look at that cool king card.
Look at that Bloodborne character.
I like these cards.
I was hoping that...
What are these suits?
I was hoping standing on it would be a secret panel when I was doing it. I was disappointed it was not. Because it kind of looks like...
There's a red lightning.
There's lightning bolts, blood drops, and weird block thingies.
Weird... plus signs or something.
So some strange suits. Alright, we've already been over this area.
Yeah,
those blocks are gone.
Let's go look back at those other two switches.
Okay.
Yeah, those are just cars.
They're just cars.
But why are they there?
Why are you here?
I'm here to play Final Fantasy.
Hit the car.
Oh, am I gonna fit? Yeah.
Just a different. They're just different colored cars.
Oh, crap. I didn't mean to do that.
It wasn't lit up yet.
Gotta be facing the other way this time. Huh. That is a different vehicle.
It's the same truck you started with.
It's just different color.
There's the truck.
I don't remember that other thing having that in front of it.
It's just the truck and the car.
Okay, that's not open.
It's just a car.
It's because you're
Now the one on top.
It's because you're in it.
The one on top.
I'm gonna go to that here in just a second. No, we just need to see this.
It's just
the car.
It's the black car. It's the truck and the car.
No, wrong way.
Left. All right, you're right.
Wrong way, idiot.
So this was intentional. Where's the button? Oh.
It's still locked.
Huh?
So you have 200 things.
Interesting.
There's more of them up on the, in progression, so maybe.
But first, grab that car.
I don't know if you're...
Wait, that was the fast car,
no,
right?
No,
the other one.
Cycle.
Yeah, that's the day. Oh,
okay,
cycle.
Here we go.
Now, listen, you can go, when you go to the next area, I don't know if you can come back.
Oh, it's white. That's a cool white.
So white is cool?
Yes, that's what I said.
Hooray for racism, I guess.
Grand Wizard Asuna.
Ow. It's fine.
Hey, imagine if you would have lost one for hitting it that hard.
back down to 108.
Wait, what's it? What's
yeah, I saw it. I saw it. There's things in here.
It's just vitamins.
More crackers.
Who lines their stuff up circularly? Whatever.
Dreams, I guess.
And a bottle of booze. Noctis is hiding his booze.
Would you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, look. Right there.
Wait, what's behind that? Nothing.
But those are blocks you can push.
What?
Really?
These are all blocks you can push.
Yes!
Fuck you.
Oh!
So I...
Oh no!
I didn't do it, but I would be happy...
What is happening?
You collapse the wall of blocks.
I'm scared.
Yourself.
Okay, I'm okay now.
I would be curious to see if anyone is able to build anything with these.
That'd be so hard to do.
Because you can push...
You can push them, but you can't actually do anything.
You can... The ramp things exist.
Coleman's?
Yeah, they're a Coleman brand. Did you not... Oh, that's right. You didn't...
Oh, wait! I forgot about that!
Episode
that's an actual brand that's in the game!
Yep.
Because of all the camping equipment!
Yep. Yep.
That's why I recognize it all. I've used that stuff before.
Yeah. Yep.
Welcome to
that's
Final
awesome.
Fantasy.
Product placement achieved.
It's an Audi. It's
there's
an
only,
Audi.
There's only one made. Hit the ball.
Hit the ball.
Hit the ball.
Hit it.
No, nope, don't go off.
There's more than one.
No, not quite.
You can't lock on the ball, unfortunately.
Yeah, now kill.
Oh, that's good. That's a good sword.
I'm saying it's more damage.
Dodge!
Oh! I actually really pushed the thing.
Dodge!
The next area you can get a better hammer too.
Cool.
Ow. Oh, you didn't dodge.
I kind of just want to use the sword now.
I told you that.
But it's really good.
No, finishing move.
Until you get the better hammer.
I tried to do the finishing move, but I'm too used to the other sword doing less damage now.
Because this sword...
More balls.
...does more damage than that hammer.
Off the side you go.
You can also hit it and it goes flying, but...
Oh, he just sent me a little heart emoji!
Look, there he is! He's so huge.
That's progression going in through there. It's progression.
Walk around
going
the side.
Where? In there?
Yeah,
that looks like progression
already. Yeah, it does.
Can I do anything with that?
Apparently not.
I don't think you can come back here when you go if you go in too.
Oh, I believe that. Oh. There's a thing there. There's two things.
Time.
It might be a thing.
If, oh, hey, there's something.
Hey, that's
I think I more fireworks.
That's
Thunderbolt.
That's
Thunderbolt.
So
change out your old sword.
Cole, it might be a thing where your new game plus carries over your things. You know what I'm talking about?
Your squidgies.
Yeah, your points. It might carry over new game plus. I'm
maybe.
Not sure. Which means, like, you can
I get
keep...
the feeling that it would unlock at 250. So grab all the little squidgy things.
Oh, they hit one.
We need to come...
Not very well, but they hit it.
What are we going to call these? Hit it. Hit it. Hit it.
I just keep calling
punch
them...
Punch it.
I just keep calling them new things every time.
Oh, yeah! Oh, it almost went to the other... It went to the ship almost.
Is that... Hey, wait. Is that the ship? Is that it?
I think it is the ship.
Is there a thing... Are there things behind here?
Yes.
Get all the things.
I suggest you grab as many of the things as you can without going into the with
I'm
progress.
I'm gonna try.
Because I have a feeling it's gonna be 250.
It might be get all of the ones in the area, which might be exactly 250.
Oh, if you wouldn't have taken hits.
Oh man,
nothing.
That's exactly what it is. Cole, you failed us.
Oh, I probably failed it.
You failed! Failure!
Can I knock these down?
Yeah, the blocks.
Any blocks can be knocked down.
Hit them with your hammer.
Any gods can be defeated.
Oh, yes.
That's a block.
That one specific.
That's
oh,
a
the
book.
The rest are books.
Yeah. The yep. blocks.
Literally, you can do building blocks and nothing else.
Oh, jeez, where'd that come from?
So, above.
Here's my question. The physics that are being used on these, what will they be used on in the real regular game?
Better question. How's he going to get through that portal now?
He'll have half ramp.
Half pipes?
Whatever. You know, it's a half,
half ramp.
It's a half ramp.
It's a half, a half pipe is half of a pipe.
All right. Hey, Cole, let's just go through.
Oh, he's look at the fake fox just judging you.
Where? Why can't I move? Oh, jeez.
Because you're walking into a wall.
Wait. Okay, the camera's... Okay, actually, the camera's freaking out. I don't know.
Oh, no. She was at an angle?
It was sideways for a second. Oh!
Your head was inside.
No. We want this.
We have to have this. We just have to walk up to that thing and go squish, squish, squish in its fur.
Why can't I get up there? Okay, this one was taller than the other ones. That's why.
Yes, that's why.
Okay, why does it keep freaking out like that every time?
It's because of the demo.
Yeah, I guess.
Hop.
Nope.
Hop.
Okay.
Sora's got that skateboard.
Oh, that block's gonna fall soon. They knew! It realized your intent.
I could have made it up there.
Wait, there's more blocks on the side. See if there's an actual pillar there. No, it's just decoration.
Oh, it's nothing.
Wait, if you throw fireworks up there, maybe you can knock more off.
It's just so much window dressing.
Oh, man. We could have found a thing.
We could have just taken a nap in that fur up there. No.
Oh, man.
Just take out your frustrations.
Fireworks. Shot fireworks and see if that does anything.
Where?
Just throw fireworks and see if it knocks things
where
out.
Where at, Ethan?
At block. That block right there.
At that block right there. Up.
I don't think I can go up.
All right, right there.
I have to see if that physics affect the... Hat? Oh.
Nothing? Okay.
They moved the ones to the ground.
It did, but...
It's only an area effect underneath of it.
Oh. All right, let's just go on.
You see anything up there?
No, just the thing.
It's just a giant fox.
I guess we need to go. Moving along.
Moving right along.
Alright.
Watch if we actually did unlock it at some point and we just don't know.
Yeah, it was 247.
I believe it.
All right. Japan's a weird place.
Now, are you ready for Traverse Town?
I'm a little ready for Traverse Town.
Well, it's either Traverse Town,
Traverse Town.
It's either Traverse Town or Twilight Town.
I'll be the judge of that.
In the face.
I love it! Wow, this is taking a while, actually.
Yeah, load times are not that great in the demo. Well, Cole?
I need a moment.
Chew it over with Twix.
I think the architecture makes me think more of Traverse Town myself. But it's a lot.
Looking for a long hallway.
I don't know. It's not
Final Fantasy 13.
I don't know. It's not really either. To be honest,
it's its own thing. It's its own thing. Obviously.
What's that over there?
What's that?
That's why I asked you.
I thought the lamp was on it. The weather changed. Oh, a little rainbow.
Oh, geez.
Crap. Well, it did what I wanted. Oh. Frame rate.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's not a thing there. That was a shadow. Okay. Was there another stairway on the other end?
Yeah. This is an open area as well.
Oh, jeez. Nope.
Wait, Cole. Go back.
Why?
Go back. Stand on it.
What am I gonna do?
Stand on it.
Is this...
You're a gator.
But it's not what I thought.
It's random.
Attack!
It's random.
Can you attack as this?
Yeah,
yes. Attack, Cole. It's usually a one-hit kill.
Meow.
Cole, if you want, you can go back and try for something else.
Oh, that's really crazy.
Yep. It's about the same for the other one, too.
I'm gonna kill you!
Love the idea of a meowing alligator. Or whatever this thing is.
It's a fur alligator.
It is a fur alligator!
Go back and do the thing again.
Yeah, go back and get a different animal.
I will just...
Oh, wait, that's another one right there. That's another one right there.
Yes. Alright, return to Noctis.
Give it a moment.
Wait, now!
Wow, he was weak! Yeah! What am I?
A cowboy thing.
I'm the thing from Star Wars Episode 2 or something.
No, it was an episode Dusk.
Oh, jeez!
I do not remember.
Look at that damage!
I've killed a couple of these,
it
though.
It spins a lot when it does that.
Look at that damage, though.
Yeah. It's these things are basically...
No, not the thing! It's right there!
What?
The Fennec Fox!
Oh, it's fine, apparently.
Oh! Yeah! We have a suicide blast!
What's
Adrian? Rules of
Nature. Oh, that guy's stuck in a corner.
Where? Is he up the stairs?
Oh, you can't get through the bollards.
Oh, I can fit, though! No! God. No, it's not an area effect. I'm gonna get you! I got you.
What else is there?
A giraffe.
Can I get the giraffe?
Yes. And you can go up those stairs.
I got the out for alligator again.
Won't change.
It's random. Hey, Cole, guess what?
Raindrops!
That's one of the best spells that's in the demo. Go ahead and equip that now.
Go.
I haven't gotten to use the...
Thunder yet.
Fireworks are pretty much useless from this point on.
Alright, stop, Cole, go back. Yeah, there was a downwards area. To the left. Left!
Oh. That.
Yeah. What's down here? Time change?
Time?
What else
is
here?
Whoa!
Jeez!
That got dark!
Now is it Traverse Town?
Not in a bad way. No, it's not. Secrets. You go in that door? Probably not. Just gonna assume that you can't.
Alright, we're back here now.
Alright, good.
Now, go. Oh!
I just barely saw that.
What do you think it is, Cole?
It's a present! Is it a hammer?
Shining hammer!
Yep.
I get that other hammer.
Swap out your fireworks and swap out the hammer.
Raindrops.
Area of effect. Big area of effect.
Alright, now go back to that downwards area and try to the left this time.
Wait. Was there a left side?
It was the left.
That's where you went, Cole.
No, you went to the right.
Yeah. Oh!
Use firework. Or, yeah, never mind.
Oh!
You missed!
Raindrops. Raindrops, go.
Hold use your hammer!
Hold on. Oh! Oh! I did a smash!
That's what hammers do. Oh, it's one
so powerful!
Use raindrops!
I'll do it in the next one. Jeez. That was hype.
Just kill it all.
Let God sort them out.
Oh, I think. Yes. Shiny. Are we going to come up with a name for those things?
Nope.
Squiggles or whatever you call
them. Weather changed again.
What'd you call them?
I just keep calling them stuff.
Or something. I like squiggums.
Pretty much wampum.
Squiggums, yes. That's the one. That's the one that's going to stick, I think.
Rupees, alright? I guess rupees.
Nope, squiggums.
Monies.
Squiggums.
Gummies.
Squiggums.
Bunnies.
Squiggums.
Dummies.
Squiggums.
By the way, to your
right. We can play this all.
That's progression.
Oh, it is?
Ah, oh, this must be the place.
It must
now,
be.
Cole, look at to your
raindrops.
Right. Raindrops.
Do I have to aim it?
Yeah.
Yes, I do.
It's a big area effect.
Throw the thing, it's coming right for you.
There's a.
Oh, that
looks cool.
Yeah, don't you wish these stupid dream things were in the real game?
Yeah, a little bit.
But don't worry, the real game will have better spells, I'm sure.
Oh, fuck.
By the way, there's another...
Full combos.
There is a button around here that spawns more enemies if you just want to take your time and have fun.
If you just want to smash it with the hammer. So powerful.
So good. Alright,
that's the first thing you haven't killed in one strike.
Wait.
Oh, go back
this.
Over to the buttons real quick.
Did I?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I know where this is.
There's a button down there, you pressed it already.
More enemies.
Go over and hit some of the buttons real quick.
Use the thunder thing, you haven't properly used that yet.
No, can I walk off?
I don't know. Use your thunder. Oh, you walked on even harder!
There's a further walk on! I figured there would be one, but I thought it was just doing that automatically.
Smash the thing.
Play some buttons.
Is there nothing in these?
Nothing.
Ah! Why would you do this to me, video game?
Because it's Fable 3.
Pretty much.
Well, this is officially the bad game now. Very bad
game.
Use
your thunder thingy.
Use your thunderbolt.
Well, if he'd stop moving, I would.
No. Turn into the giraffe.
Turn into the giraffe!
Ah! Become one with the giraffe. Oh.
Okay.
No, he's gonna wait for you.
He's stuck on the corner!
Cole, you're in the area. You're in the area of effect. Just throw it.
Throw it.
Throw it.
Throw it.
I wanna just keep staring. Oh!
Now!
Yeah! Yeah!
Did you see that damage?
Yep.
It hit him directly!
Go full draft.
Oh, no, no,
no, no. You won't go.
Alright, let's try this now. He's not dead yet.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Get him.
Yeah!
He sent me a chocobo.
I think you can take this up those stairs. I think you can take this up the big stairs.
Oh, it's got things like the Chinese water bullshit.
Don't talk about that!
No one talk about the Chinese water deer.
Wait, what?
He wasn't there for that. He wasn't there for that. He doesn't know.
Oh, no.
Can you pull that up?
I'm going to see if I can find a picture. You're going to have to put this in the thing.
I'll try. You'll have to
you're gonna get a side-by-side comparison. Get a fucking side-by-side with this damn
Cole,
thing.
Cole, please don't hit those buttons at the top. You unlock a really rad spell.
Can I do that as the
no.
Chinese
no.
water bullshit?
No. Like, that's our name for it.
We could always come back and turn into this later.
We could... Can it jump? No, it can't. Oh, right, it can't because X is jump.
Now let's go get those that spell.
Yeah, we'll get...
No, not that. Well, you can get that too. That's the day
that's just
thing.
Yeah, that's just stuff.
Yes.
That's another
that's,
one.
That's the weather.
Go behind you. Behind you. Up. By the progression hallway, right
oh,
there.
Oh, okay.
There's three of them in a row.
Are they all different?
Meteor rain.
Meteor rain!
What was that? That was the is that the monster button? Yep, it's the monster button!
Oh, hey, it's the monster button!
Use meteor rain, now. Just do it. Just do it.
Hold on.
No, you don't know, you understand. Do it.
I gotta switch it out.
Switch it out for Thunderbolt.
I'll try this for just a second.
It. Do it, now.
Do it now! Come on, I'm right here, do it!
Do it now!
Yes!
It's just dumb bouncy balls!
Look at it though! Look at
have
that
have you guys
area.
Seen that video where they released 25...
It kills everything!
Yeah!
I want that in the real game!
More fireworks!
More fireworks.
Yeah, I told you
have
that.
You guys seen that video where they released 25,000 bouncy balls down a hill in LA?
No, I haven't. Is that a thing?
Yeah.
I think I remember that.
So, Ethan, I present to you the Chinese water deer.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Send that to him.
That's a real thing.
Yeah, you gotta figure out how to send that to me. Just put it in the group chat.
Look at it!
Your buck tooth.
Oh, jeez!
Me or Rain?
I still have the clip!
Yeah.
Look at it!
They had no chance! There are guys around this corner who just died.
I want that
in the real game. I want that so bad in the real game, but it won't
We're not gonna get it. We're gonna get the magic equivalent of it. How do we get over there?
There's a bridge right here.
Bridge, idiot.
Bridge idiot? Bridgimon?
A Bridgimon, yes.
Bridgimon, visual monsters. So, did you see the Broly movie there, Brian?
Yeah.
April Fool's.
Look at the baby ones.
That's not as bad.
That's a fucking Pokemon.
It is.
Look at that. It's a fire type.
It's a demon gremlin, Dimlin.
It would be a fire type. Look at that ship.
Yes, I got it.
What was that?
It was a big Squiggum.
Squiggum.
Squiggum! I almost forgot the name already.
Me too. I'm glad you said it.
Squiggum. Oh, man.
You got 356
Squiggums.
I just
Squiggums. Keep finding better pictures.
Cool. Cole, question mark.
Keep fighting
Cole, question
more.
Mark.
Question mark.
Question mark. Yeah.
Fireworks. I don't want more fireworks. All right. Did I see everything?
Yeah, pretty much. There may have been a few in the lock, but we can't work out this round right now. By the way, when you get up here, all your squiggums matter no more, and you will no longer have your dream firework stuff.
Aww.
This is basically, it's going to phase you into your real world stuff to get you used to the real game. Are you prepared for this? Look, by the way. Look at all the stuff he's giving you.
Why is he just giving me stuff? He's giving me stuff so I can go back and try and use it before the dream ends.
Yep. I thought he was gore shadowing hardcore.
Yeah.
Technically, he is.
Now, you have to go through the circle for it to actually end the dream.
Jeez, this is some Kingdom Hearts nonsense.
I told you, it's so Kingdom Hearts. Now, are you ready for this, Cole?
Oh, wow. It just keeps going. Mm-hmm. Just like JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
Oh, that's the good kind of going.
Just like Bleach.
Oh, wow. You really should have stayed with us for JoJo.
You really should have stayed with us for JoJo.
I had to get up early.
Oh, that's no excuse.
So did I.
Honestly, the breathing thing was kind of a turnoff. It was weird. Out of context, that sounds amazing.
That sounds really bad out of context.
All right, ready for this, Cole? Are you ready for this?
I hope so.
Are you ready?
Is it? Does it not have noise here on purpose? Oh, it's the Citadel. Hey, this is the place from the trailer!
Yep, look around behind you. You recognize this? Look up. You ran up this building in that trailer, Cole.
Oh, yeah!
Okay.
Yes, that's awesome.
Now, walk down.
Something we have still yet to do.
Look, do the dramatic walk down. Dun, dun, dun.
This is so
just this kid stomping down these stairs. So just big form.
Just replace that trailer with the kid.
Uh-huh.
Exactly.
It's your home, but is this really a safe place?
No.
Oh no!
Cole,
get shit on.
Look at this heartless. Look at this heartless.
Oh, jeez.
We have yet to name that thing, by the way.
What, this?
Yeah.
Like, the actual name or the...
This one will protect you through your darkest dreams.
Aww.
It's a little figure.
It's that little thing.
In the world of your
it's a dream,
dreams,
buddy.
You are king.
In the dream world, you're king, Cole.
Just...
Not afraid.
Look at this Pokemon battle.
Okay.
Here we go! Is that really you?
By the way, Cole,
look at your weapons. They've changed.
I'm seeing them. Oh, jeez.
Go to the menu real quick.
Okay, yeah, I do need to look at those.
All right.
Got regular fire, got the broadsword, we got the air step sword.
Wait.
What?
Sword that makes the air an extension. Do you have anything else that you can equip?
I can't remember if you do or not.
I don't think so.
No,
it doesn't look like it.
You have one fire spell.
I better use that. Well, I better use that well.
I think there's things in the ground to get.
Ah!
Oh, jeez, you flew right into that.
How did that happen?
Look how well you're using it. By the way, you can use your sword teleport thing now, too.
No. Okay, actually...
Don't forget to switch up.
How do I do the...
Side of the screen. Look at the side of the screen.
Look around, lock on.
How do I do the lock on?
You also have a proper health bar. Health bar at the bottom.
Yeah.
Yep.
Gauge,
I'm saying, the squiggums no longer matter for anything.
They're still just...
Oh, God! No!
Still hit me! Okay, we're gonna do this.
Up!
Look at this bloodborne.
Use the
character.
Broads. Don't forget to switch out and do combo. She has a big sword.
I don't know why it just stood there for a second and then nothing. Seriously, though, how do I
Someone doesn't
strike?
Want you to wake up. That's why this monster is here.
Don't fly. Up! Up!
Nope.
No!
No!
Run!
No!
Use your teleport.
No! I can't do the teleport, Ethan! How do I do it?
I think it's triangle. Try triangle.
There!
What? He just goes, fuck
now,
you.
Now, look.
Literally doesn't say that on the screen anywhere.
Sorry, I was used to it from the previous
game. Oh, jeez.
Look for the...
Okay, I can't
look
do
for
that
a higher
with
area.
This guy.
Look up at a higher area.
He's locked on.
Lock on to something else, I'm telling you. Usually you can lock on to a lamppost or something and teleport to it.
Look up at what the...
No!
You start triangle.
Teleport through!
Yes, you see, Cole?
It threw me out of it!
Yes.
You teleported... What is... Up.
Oh!
Now look, that uses MP.
Oh, I see!
It uses MP.
What's he doing?
He's giving you stuff. He just gave you Ruby Light. Point warp spots have appeared.
That's what I meant. Sorry. I thought I didn't forget you had to
Thanks,
wait.
Thanks, Ethan!
I forgot you had to wait.
I'm about to die.
No, your health comes back.
It does?
Yeah,
look at it.
It's coming back right now.
Oh, what's that?
It's look a lock-on item. It's a lock-on.
Lock on the thing above you. The thing above it.
I can't.
No, wait. Look up at it. It said whole triangle. Look up at the thing again. Look right at it.
Yes!
Now
get
look
the
down.
Fuck out.
Look down at him. Wait for it. Well, wait, you want to wait. Or not.
Oh! That was a good.
Look at that damage.
That was really good.
Now you can do that with pretty much any lamppost in this area.
I'm guessing the further away you are, the more damage.
I haven't tested that.
But yeah, lampposts.
You see how great this combat's gonna be once you actually get the hang of it, though.
And when I actually get good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll help you.
Like, I got hit a few times.
Alright, turn into a big monster or something. Armiger can be conjured freely?
Wait, check your options.
What the hell is the Armiger?
I'm not sure, actually.
Okay,
it's
then.
It's probably a summon.
I think I held it on that one.
You now have...
Oh! Oh, that was a quick time event!
Yeah, you now have a new meter. R1 and L1. R1 and L1. It just popped up on the screen.
Oh, you're dead.
That's the problem, though. Oh, run, what? Run! Run, boy!
I can't warp.
This is where one of your buddies would have to come up and tap you on the shoulder in the demo.
Basically. If I can't do anything, then...
Look at him flaunt
it. Oh, finally!
Okay, it just...
Bring the Armiger back.
I think if they hit you during that, you can die.
Left one and right one.
I can't do that up here.
Yeah, you have to be on the ground.
Yes! Yes! I love this!
Now you get to that Metal Gear trailer, aren't you?
You have to bring that Armiger thing back, though. You gotta do it. Don't get hit this time.
Teleport somewhere away.
There you go. You didn't see any of that. Oh, you're tired now.
Look at the Armiger.
It's got a meter.
Quick time event.
Quick time. Oh.
Scripted damage.
Look at your kid again.
Wait, I did? What?
Yeah. Oh. You took it down to zero health. That's when it grabbed you.
Now I can wake up. Okay.
Hey, go back up the stairs and see if you can go back to the previous areas. I don't know if you can or not. I don't think you can, but... Okay, every one of these, there's a little, we didn't really look around that much, but those things that you can step on are around these areas, too.
Huh. Nothing there. Don't think I could walk around that.
Oh, that one's locked. It's not locked, it's just...
Yeah, see, those icons are all grayed out now. They were probably for that fight. They probably give you more spells and stuff. I can't remember off the top of my head, though.
Yeah, that's most likely.
You never used that spell!
Which spell?
The fire spell.
Oh yeah, I didn't.
Can you use it now?
No. Everything's changed.
I'm a kid now.
You're a squid now.
I'm a kid now.
Well, hit the button anyway. Switch to it.
Yeah, look, his sword changed to the toy sword.
Okay.
The broadsword's
now
the hammer.
Yeah, I lost the thing, didn't I?
You lost the cool things. Now it's just fireworks.
Oh wait, no, I didn't lose them.
Use this meteor rain on the fox. Just use it on it. Just do it.
I'm gonna try.
Wait, do it in the middle of... Oh, wait, right. I just remember the thing I needed to show you. Go in the middle of the city. Or middle of the courtyard.
What's that? Were those both weather changes?
Middle of the
middle there.
Go in the middle of the courtyard. Oh, hopefully it won't be dark. Look right there.
I see it.
Go turn the light on. You can actually read it.
Go turn the light on.
You can't even see it.
On the right. No, the other one. The other one.
Alright.
Give it a moment.
Now the sun's coming. This looks like the world it never was. That's so cool. I still can't see it. Oh! We just made it mega dark!
We just made it the trailer. Look up at the thing.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Now the moon's come up.
That's good.
Okay, what am I looking at?
Look at the words at the top. The right there. Can you read that?
I can now. Oh, no!
Yep.
He's dead!
Yup! Everyone's dead.
Now, Maku whatever tweeted this out. I don't see how all the Roman numerals. Don't know if that's the right one we're thinking of. Either way, it's something. It's in the demo for a reason.
Whoa! I remember the fireballs there.
Oh, right. Environmental damage is a thing in this game. Fire can step flammable stuff on fire. And
right. What was there then?
No clue.
C-X-I-I-I.
It's 63, isn't it?
Yes, yeah. 63.
So he's the 63rd king is what that says.
That's a long line of kings.
It's Final Fantasy. So he's the 63rd king for this kingdom's history. All right, so that was his name, though. So that means he is most likely dead. Then again, Sean Bean plays in the movie, so yeah.
So, yeah. Just gonna assume there's nothing over there.
And that movie is all about Aaron Paul trying to protect Sean Bean. So we'll see how that goes.
Aaron Paul, you had one job.
Do not envy you that job.
Well, I'm gonna go past it.
Yeah.
I thought I saw things, but I guess I was wrong.
You see a thing right there.
Oh.
It's the monster button.
Hit the monster button.
I can do the boss fight again.
Let's do it.
I'm gonna do it. Yeah! Stars in the dreamscape!
Look at the chocobo!
Look at that! Oh god!
I'm stuck here now.
I can do nothing about this.
You can do nothing about you either. Imagine you go to the top of the balcony, the top of the castle you went through the first time.
Hey!
Oh!
You don't get to!
He breaks them too, so they're destructible.
Yeah. Use your fire spell!
Use your fire spell.
That was good damage.
Good damage, not much spectacular stuff. See, look, I'm guessing you would blow up whatever that everything was when he blew it up in the meteor.
What was it?
Something flammable. This is a modern world, so it could have just been a gas leak thing. Look at this!
I love it so much.
Oh.
I can't do a midair dodge.
Now run around and look for things on the ground.
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh, run around and look for things on the ground.
Yeah, the things that were grayed out before.
Okay, where
do I... There! The question mark there.
Oh, I see it.
What is it?
Yes!
More monsters!
MP fully restored!
I think it's an HP fully.
Go to the sides. Go to the things on the side.
Oh. Wow!
Yeah, it looks like when you take a hit, part of your health bar gets grayed out. When that part comes back...
You go down to where you're starting to stumble around, and if they kill you in that state, you're dead. But if you either stay alive long enough, or when your buddies comes up and snap you in the shoulder, then you revive.
Yeah, go look at the buttons that were way off to the sides.
Before you, kill them again.
Stuck.
What?
There.
These two?
Wait, no. Way off to the sides.
Right there.
And there's one on the other side of this.
Triangle. Yeah. I love him throwing the big one. That's great.
Yeah. Elemental energy. What?
Elemental
I think
energy
it means you get...
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
More fire spells.
Just keep doing that.
No, teleport around him so we see what the other one is.
A meteor ray, go!
No, it's fireworks.
Yay!
I love the added thing that the fireworks don't do nearly as much damage as his actual spell.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Alright, I think now we need to get out of here.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Run on out of here.
That was a good way to end it. Yep.
Oh, I
run
love
birthday
it.
Party.
Dad's dead. We got a pet fox.
We got to fight two bosses. It was technically the same boss, I think.
It's like Kingdom Hearts. You fight that one giant one twice.
More than that, actually.
Look at this!
Look at it go!
Oh wait, yeah.
Okay.
It's your dad's car, isn't it?
This is your safe place.
Wait, can we play a little bit more before we get in? I want to see if this is the Audi!
It's not. The Audi's two-seater. This
you
is the
dad. You can always be with your dad when you're in this car.
This car has been around for a while, Cole.
This was in some of the original trailers, yes.
What I'm not sure of is this is the convertible car we get later.
It doesn't look like a convertible.
No, it looks more like a limousine.
Alright, that might be a different one then. Because I'm pretty sure the convertible is also the car that can fly.
Well, let's go.
It is.
I remember your name now.
Yeah, what is it?
Meryl.
Oh, yes!
And guess what? It'll probably carry over.
It'll carry over. They said it was gonna carry over!
Oh, wait, Carbuncle is his traditional name. He was a summon that always, like, healed you and crap. Healed you and aged you.
Hmm. Oh, we could sit here and think about this forever.
I think Gary would be good.
Meow.
Gary.
Meow. Hmm.
I'm casting my vote for Meryl.
Couldn't read that out very well, though.
Meryl.
You could say it pretty easily, though, kind of like what you're doing right now.
Happy tree friend.
Meryl.
I'm not calling it happy tree friend.
How about carbuncle? But we completely misspell everything. Spell it with a K, and with a two O's instead of a U. Corbuncle. Corbuncle.
Hold on, we got...
Wait, wait. K-O-R-B-O-O-N-K-L-E.
Meow.
Just a cat emoji.
Carl.
With an... Or car... Okay.
Yeah, Carl Bunkle.
But two, oh, no, two O's. Two O's. Instead of U, two O's. Or not.
Okay. It doesn't make the same noise.
Carbuncle.
Yeah!
That's what we need.
He's the true hero.
That looks way cooler than it should have been.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm keeping that. Carbuncle.
And this has been the Platinum Duo.
Oh, wow, that was fun.
Meow.
That was... Wait. Offers only a mere taste of what's to come. You were trying to grow up Noctis on, and his dependable... What's it say, buddies?
And that prostitute they hired.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man.
And also female Sid.
No, no, that's his daughter. That's Sid's daughter.
Yeah, female Sid.
Sydney.
That's what it was!
Linkle.
Alright, Cole. Hit X.
Yeah!
See you again soon!
See you again, Carbuncle!
That actually sounds way cooler. Carbuncle! Would you like to order a Final Fantasy 15?
That depends. Do I have to spend another $300?
No, you can spend 60 this time.
No, I don't need to do that again.
And let's look at that opening screen one last time.
I like how this entire demo is just an ad for the game.
It's basically just an ad for the game.
I figured that out when the first options on the menu screen, the
is
opening.
Order Final Fantasy
order
15.
Order Final Fantasy 15.
I was
exactly.
Hoping, when I saw this, I was hoping to show a trailer or something. It'd be kind of cool, because old demos used to do that.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, hey, congratulations, you played the game. Now look what you have to come.
Meow.
And what I love about this is it's a real demo and not just a beta or whatever else.
Oh, it's nighttime in it now.
And look, order Final Fantasy 15!
Yes! Hey, you nailed it pretty exactly, Ethan. Total play time, 1 hour, 5 minutes.
Like I said, I spent a little bit over in that, but that was my second playthrough.
Probably going to end up spending a lot more time in that.
Exploring?
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what that block is.
I've got to find out what that block is.
Let's look at a license.
What is license?
Yeah!
Umbra.
Oh, no.
What is...
Elder Scrolls stuff, remember? Hey, we can spend the next hour of the video just me telling you more Elder Scrolls stuff, Cole.
Meow.